I'm sure you have all heard of what is PGD, and sometimes people say what is PGS. There's a very subtle difference in it actually. So what is actually PGS is actually a short form for pre-implantation genetic screening. So how does this PGF improve in couples' IVF success is because in PGS we actually select the embryo. It's actually a form of embryo selection to select the normal embryo and to transfer into the mommy's womb. Okay? So the embryo selection, how is it done? Right. So after doing an IVF, you already have the embryo. So this embryo, a few cells will be taken from the embryo. So all these cells will be biopsied, will go through a certain testing, a genetic testing to test for all the chromosomes. So the number of chromosomes that we have is 23 pairs. So if an embryo is normal, it should have a normal number of chromosomes. That's very important, it's a euploid embryo. If the embryo is abnormal, so it doesn't have enough numbers or it has extra numbers. It can be 21, 20, or it can be 25, 26 as number of embryos. So these are called aniploid embryos. So aniploid embryos are the embryos that will not be used and it will be discarded. Even if you transfer aniploid embryos, it will not it will not become a baby. Right, so this euploid embryos, which is the normal embryos, would be transferred into the mommy's womb, and after that, the chances of it forming to become a healthy baby is much higher.
How I'm the king of cool and young.